Set up along the side of a main road, these tents provide shelter for displaced families. Here in Sindh province in southern Pakistan, the flooding has forced tens of thousands of people to flee their homes. Many are now living in camps, often without access to medical care. Médecins Sans Frontières has set up three mobile clinics in the Sukkur area in the north of Sindh province. Each team consists of a doctor, nurses and health educators.
We have seen different diseases, but main diseases in such a condition like poor hygiene and poor sanitation and not enough water, not enough clothes, washing. So main diseases in such in this area, in this type situation, or acute watery diarrhea and skin infections, skin diseases.
The families living here are in need of health care as well as food and clean water.
We need food, we need water, we don't have cutlery, we don't have blankets either, no anywhere to sleep. I've left half of my family behind and some are on the way. We have suffered a lot.
Assalamu alaikum. If you see, they are more than 10 people living in this tent, and they have only, I think, 10 liters of water for 24 hours or 12 hours per day. So there is a municipal corporation, they are just supplying water twice a day. They don't have storage capacity for their water.
In response, Médecins Sans Frontières has set up 2 5,000-liter water bladders and is also distributing hygiene kits to all the families. For many, it's the first time they've managed to see a doctor in weeks. Children are given priority as they're the most vulnerable in these poor living conditions.